Hey, what is going on, guys, and welcome to my continued coverage of For Honor. This is the 16th mission in the story titled Unity. Enjoy.
The Imperial Palace. A fortress within a fortress.
And end this, and kneel before me.
Seijuro wasn't giving up, and he had strong warriors at his side. But we had numbers. We just needed a way in. I hadn't been inside the palace in 3 years. Not since the Emperor had ordered me imprisoned.
Seijuro accepted my offer. The palace was his. And at least 50 of the greatest warriors the samurai chose to fight beside him. They were few, but they were mighty.
Paper walls, no match for steel.
I hear them.
Come on.
The city of the samurai stands on a high mesa, surrounded by forest.
Seijuro had the best fighters with him. We would need that strength.
It's very pretty.
I hear Seijuro's warriors.
You used to live here? Only the best for the Emperor.
Our army is on the other side.
I don't think that's a very good idea.
Thank you.
I needed a way to get the gate open. I had an elephant. This was a bad idea. Stay out of its path!
The enemy attacks!
We need to get this gate open!
You are outnumbered! Put down your sword!
Find Sejuro!
Find their daimyo. Too many warriors were dying. We needed to find Sejuro. Sejuro. Sejuro had to be nearby.
In there.
There had been so much killing, but we were not enemies.
Execute me! I will be remembered as the greatest warrior our people have ever seen. These warriors won't follow anyone else.
You will be forgotten. The Emperor's champion will defeat you.
The Emperor's champion is rotting in a cell in the lower city. It's you.
The champion.
That betrayer.
Hero, more like.
Sejuro was one of the greatest warriors of our people, and I had been sitting in jail for 3 years.
You are no champion! Your legend was exaggerated!
Give up, Sejuro.
Fate chose me to rule. The stories will tell only of your defeat.
We need Commander Sejuro.
You dishonor me.
We need you. You are a great warrior.
I won't serve beneath you.
Then slay me. Take my place. Command our armies.
You've gone mad.
Apollyon did this to us. Not Sejuro. I will not fight the Legion's war for them.
Emperor's champion. Heading our armies again.
I'm going to Ashfeld. Our enemy is there.
Before the Emperor's champion led Ayu's army into Ashfeld, they came here on a scouting mission. They would need to find safe passage for their army to my fortress. But Ashfeld has changed.
Thank you very much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed the story coverage. Let me know if you are in the comment box below. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe for more gaming goodness. And remember, never let it be.
Oh.